Knowing this first, that no prophecy of the scripture is of any private interpretation, for the prophecy came not in old time by the will of man, but holy men of God spake as they were moved by the Holy Ghost. 2 Peter 1:20-21. Prophecy is no secret and is not limited to one interpretation. The United States took the lead in prophecy interpretation and itself is referenced throughout the Bible in prophecy after prophecy.